Hey, related record fans, big news. You can now view related records any map viewer table. Let me show you what that means to you. In previous GeoSnaps, I showed you how you could publish a data relationship from ArcGIS Pro to ArcGIS Online. In this case, I created a relate between the house's hosted feature layer with a standalone table of students. Each house can have zero to many related students. I then used Arcade to display the related students in a pop-up whenever I click on a house. Now for the exciting news. You can now view related records directly in the table in the map viewer. I'll just show the table for the houses feature layer. Then on the right side of the table, you'll see a link for the related records along with a count of the number of related students for each house. Click on that link and it opens a second table that will display the attributes of each student for the selected house. You can also flip the display field for the main table. There's also a show all tables option. Here you can toggle it on to see multiple tables in the same display to compare values. But wait, there's more. You can also edit and add new related records from the map viewer table. To edit a student, I can click on the edit pencil to launch the form where I can make the tweak. To create a new related student, I can simply click on the Create Record button and use the form to enter the attributes. As you can see, this enhancement in the Map Viewer will make it much easier for you to view and interact with related records. Hope you take advantage of this amazing new feature. Relate on!